attend.
To what?
What are you eating right now?
Out and in.
Yep, that's why I'm content. We are on our way to a special place and we got some sustenance. What do you want to call this? Food of the gods. Before we go, we are headed to somewhere that I have food in my mouth. We are headed to somewhere that we will show you guys in a minute or so when we park. Honey, where are we?
We're in hell.
He has attitude.
No,
we're at. What?
Can they even hear us?
I don't know. Doesn't matter. We are at California Adventure to meet up with Michael's uncle and nephew and niece.
You sure?
Yes, you have to spin it.
It's not spinning.
Oh, it's not like teacups then.
Yeah.
Oh, you have to spin it yourself.
I think you just go on your own.
Dang, it goes left.
Closer to your exciting encounter with the Guardians of the Galaxy.
To escape.
Ow! Ow! That was not part of the plan!
Do-do-do. Oh, who's that?
When we're waiting in the line, he's like, wait, is this one of those drop rides? And I'm like, no. Hollywood Terror was a drop ride, but I don't think this is a drop ride.
Yeah, you knew what it was.
I couldn't tell you that it was a drop ride.
Steven.
But it was so much fun. I like it better than Hollywood Terror. Hollywood Terror, I don't know how to say it. Maybe I should get your picture here. Yeah? I like it how cute you look.
For the first time.
There it goes. So we left Disneyland already. It's 8 o'clock, a little bit past 8. And we were very tired and we would like to go home.
And shower.
And shower. Oh my goodness, we feel disgusting and I know he smells, so I probably smell.
Wow. Wow.
Not gonna lie, I smelled you. Not intentionally a few times.
Well, that sucks.
How did you feel about today?
Cool. Had a good nap in the Frozen.
Yes, you did.
Play.
We went to a Frozen play for the kids. Well, the mom wanted to go see this. And I didn't know it was going to be an hour long. We get in and they're like, yeah, the show's an hour long. We don't have bathrooms in this building. If you need to go to the bathroom,
ushers will
leave. Yeah, something like that. And I was like, wow, an hour long And Michael fell asleep within the first 10 minutes, I think.
It's a good nap.
What was your favorite part of the day?
Race cars at the end. They were fast. But not hot. Which is good. I like that.
Why would they be hot?
Because I'm thinking, like, that kind of speed practically be a roller coaster.
So your favorite part was Cars Land at the end. Not Cars Land. The Cars racing ride.
Yeah.
That was pretty fun. I agree. That was pretty fun. I think my favorite...
It's okay. At least the windows weren't open all the way, so I didn't see everything.